Good morning. My name is Dwayne Bennett Sr, lead speaker of Gibson Park Ministries. I want to share some views with you guys. First and foremost, I would classify myself as a community activist, motivational speaker, but most importantly, I would classify myself as the voice of the underdog. People say, well, what's the underdog? The underdog is an individual or group of people whose society has counted out. Speaking from firsthand experience, I was once the underdog. You know, I was the drug dealer. You know, I was the con artist. I was, you know, the manipulator, you know. I was the one that statistically said that I was going to either go to prison or go to the graveyard. And by the grace of God, you know, I'm here today to share with others.